I'm just gonna squat.
Ooh. You don't need to.
Still. Anyway, it's better to be Mario. Okay, someone was asking to do a review on Super Mario Galaxy 2. So, now I'm gonna begin.
World 3.
World 3, yeah. Oh no, why am I on World 2? Oh, stupid thing. At least I get rocks.
They're not rocks.
Oh, wherever they are, stop it. Tron Galaxy. First level. I can't remember what the second level was to do.
Wait. Yeah, Tall Trunks Big Slide.
Off we go!
Skip that.
Okay. Yeah.
I like this level.
So, I just love it when you just slide down that slide and get all this rock.
It's failure.
Oh yeah, I'm too good. I love getting rocks in this level. It's the best. If you keep dying for a long time and get rocks, one time I got 999, but I didn't save it in the end, so that was a little bit annoying. Still, woohoo, I love this bit. Makes me feel sick. Just angry. Now we're going past them. Fast, angry, running things. No! Darn it. I thought I could have shown you me hitting every rock.
They're not rocks.
Whatever they are! Yes! That is so easy. Give me something dumb. Here's a symbol. Curse tape star. Okay. I know it's see-through because I've already got it. As you already
know. Oh
no! Just in case anyone's dumb to think I didn't complete this.